Mike's got a pretty serious big block in it, isn't it?
Yeah, 540 Shaffer off.
Yeah.
And that was, I think, when I bought it off them, when they sent it over, was 673 horsepower at 6,000 revs, so that's reasonably healthy.
Yeah, it's enough.
Yeah. And I thought, oh, well, will I put a bigger cam in it? Should I put a blower on it?
Yeah.
No, how much bloody horsepower and torque do you need?
Yeah, exactly.
No,
it sounds like it's got a fairly decent cam in it.
Yeah. Interesting aspect of this car, apart from the fact that it's 62SS,
yep.
And it originally came as a twin 4409 four-speed,
yep.
Like all of that stuff, but all of that was gone when I got onto it. And if had that been here, I wouldn't have ever done what I've done.
Yeah.
I'd have kept it original,
yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
And I saw it race at Surfers Paradise years and years ago. I remember seeing it long before I even really, had a lot of knowledge. Because it was in the early days of when the bracket racing first came in.
Yeah.
So, you know, it was a dial your own deal.
Yeah.
So anyway, I worked as a scrutineer at Surfers.
Yeah.
And so this particular day I've gone down there, got the slicks in the boot. Gone down there, done my official duty as a scrutineer, parked the car in a convenient place, look after the class that I had to look after, and then when my turn came, I'd run over and jump in the car and then stage, and then I'd win the race, so I'd come back around and park the car again, and then look after the class again, and then jump back in the bloody thing. So I won my bloody bracket and one top eliminator. And then changed the tyres and drove home.
Brilliant.
And got paid as well.
Yeah. Top day, huh? Yeah.
Before the cars went back to America, they'd pull all the good bits out and put all the junk in and send it back, until
the... Yeah, so that's why it's got the push button. So that's the push button's off the prize one.
Yeah, yeah. And so the mechanism that's in there actually was what I got. Now, that box came into Australia in Wild Bill Shrewsbury's LA Dart wheel standard.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.